Cupping is essentially just another type of soft tissue treatment. It utilizes either silicone or glass cups to create a negative pressure, which then lifts the skin, lifts the soft tissue underneath it, and separates it out. It's a little bit different than a lot of other types of soft tissue treatment where it actually utilizes compression. What's gotten overlooked with the recent popularity from seeing it on Michael Phelps is the overall plan that the medical providers have to utilize that. And that's just one small piece of what they do to provide that care for that athlete. I'd say cupping is a good tool when used at the right time.